Something isn't right with her. Could be cyberpsychosis. My client's in danger. You need to get him out of it. Would really appreciate your help on this. Deets attached.
Gina sent me. The hell happened here?
Hal was supposed to crack a BD for us? And he did. At least he said so. But it all went sideways. When Annie dove into it, never heard her scream like that before. She snapped. Well, you can guess the rest.
Hal Kantos, where is he?
Not sure, but probably downstairs somewhere. Told him to hide.
Hal, you alive?
Shh, not so loud. That psycho, you deal with her?
Sure did. You can come out now.
Finally. Yeah, I thought suffocating there.
You know when you open your eyes in the morning and think, this is gonna be a shitty day? That nothing will go the way it should? Well, this was one of those days. Wished I just stayed in bed.
Well, that's my job done then. Till next time.
Next time? I fucking hope not.
Nicely done. Hal's very happy. Talks about you non-stop. Only good things, of course. And remember, V, word gets around. Closing the gig.
All units in the area, disorderly conduct reported in Watson.
331 responding. On my way, dispatch. But only because I like you.
All units in the area, order has been restored. All units instructed to return to patrol.
Thank you.
Text after one of my guys. He's badly wounded and holed up in an apartment in Kabuki. I'd get him out myself, but the corp cordoned off the whole area. Help him out, all right? Brief attached.
Tony's crypt up.
Fuck out of here.
Hey. Yo, fuck you want. Know a way in past the Militech beefnecks? Might know. Might not.
100 Eddies, big boy.
Why you playing? Don't recognize a brother when he's in front of you? Millipig's on one corner, you on the other, trying to get flush from me?
Hey, hey, how are we supposed to know you a brother about here? Yo, just say the word and we with you, bro.
So talk, how do I get me inside?
Aight, chill. Around the corner, there's a vending machine. Kids always boosting themselves up to them pipes. Ain't but a hop from there to the fire escape. Play safe, bro.
And don't break your legs.
Finish him off! Steve! But what if you could leave all that behind? Far, far.
Fuck me.
Huffer, in the back.
Got it.
And for a chance to win a 1-week getaway for two at the Crystal Palace. 10 casinos.
Holy crap!
Top end brain dance equipment and the best chefs in the universe. If you're looking for a taste of paradise...
Come on, come on.
All okay?
Oh, 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 fuck! That's what I'm talking about. Thanks.
You Tiny Mike?
One and only. Now, we done exchange pleasantries?
Need to find a way out of here, fast.
You don't say. Hey, before we get moving, take this. Need someone who can actually use it.
Thanks. Could pack an extra punch.
It's legit iron, trust me. Listen, I know a way out, but you're dealing with those corpo fucks.
You're preaching to the choir. That's why I'm here.
So we're doing this? You ready?
No time to waste. Let's go.
Just got word from Reggie. Got a ride out of here, parked outside, waiting for us. Millipede fuckers up in here somewhere. Listen, got some doors on the left leading to this Chinese joint. I'm 80% sure I can get them open. And if I do, it's just a few steps till we're in fresh, open air.
Let's keep moving. I'll decide on the way.
Okay.
Thank you.
here. Oh, Zhang still has me in her system. Here.
Okay, let's Delta. Never seen Militech so hot and bothered. Must have stolen something important.
Let's just say they don't like to be reminded of their own fuck-ups.
Didn't answer my question.
Look, the less people know what I clept, the more eddies it'll be worth. You're a merc. You know the biz.
You gonna manage on your own?
Course, we're home free now.
Well, that's my cue. Guess I better get going.
Hey, one more thing. Don't even know who I should thank for saving my ass. What do they call you?
V.
V? Just V? Why not? Catch you around, V.
Take care, Tiny Mike.
Now get out of here.
Just got word from Tiny M. Thanks for your help. I do like working with pros. Contract closed.
Never see my kids again. I can't thank you enough.
Hey! You see that?
Ah!